I've met your son Owen. He's around a lot. Do your kids look at you and realize how cool what you do is, or is it very much a case of like, that's just what dad does?
So Owen, last week actually, I dropped him off at school, and finally like some of the kids realized who I was. It hadn't happened yet, but one kid, like, I'm behind the fence watching Owen play before the bell rings, and one kid comes up to me and goes, do you wrestle? I'm like, yep. It's like, you wrestled John Cena? I'm like, I did. 5 minutes later, like 10 kids are just screaming John Cena's theme song at me. So Owen walks over and he goes, Daddy, what are they doing? I'm like, I think they're trying to, I guess, make fun of me because John Cena, they're chanting John Cena. Owen just turns around and they're all lined up. Turns around, he goes, he holds his finger up, they stop, and he goes, my dad beat John Cena. And then he walked away. And I looked at them and I was like, huh? And I walked away as well.
That's awesome.
Yeah.